please welcome to the stage, Fancy Ass Matt! Totally. I mean, when I was a kid, my dad never, my mom and dad never, like, really let us have books, so I kind of just knew that when I had my own place that I just wanted to make it an open environment. Anybody can come, grab a book, sit on the couch.
After your first million, right?
Yeah.
That was what changed it all.
Yeah, I just wanted to, like, give back. I mean, you'll read about it in the book, but money's just, like, it's nothing, you know? It's like air. It just circulates. Gotta do something.
I see that, yeah, chapter 16, money's air.
Yeah, yeah.
Den renovation, you just don't quite have the funds for it.
What are you talking about?
I'm saying you money. You're out of money.
This is not possible. I'm running an operation. Okay?
We're going to have to take all your books.
Please listen to me. This is a whole thing. I have a system where I'm getting these kids ingratiated into this library thing, and it's gonna pay off. Ten times what it is, okay?
Well, we could take some of them, too, as collateral.
But you're not catching the upside here, okay? Because what's going to happen is that 5 years from now, these kids, they like me. I speak to them, right? I get them all filled with these ideas, and then I'm going to start asking them for money to put back into the library.
Oh, it's a knowledge pyramid.
$100?
$100, man. And then you become a representative of the Earth Library, and then
I'm in college, man. That's a lot of money to me.
Hey, man. Been there, dude. Dude, come on.
What is it for again?
Come on, dude.
I mean, I appreciate like you showing me your library and stuff, dude. But
don't touch me. Please don't touch me.
Sorry, dude.
Look, Michael. I think that you have a soul that's receptive to so many ideas. You're such a sweet boy. I can see it in your eyes. I just think that if you call your parents. $100, it's nothing to them, right?
Oh, they're gonna be so pissed if I do that.
But it'll pay
for your bills. They already pay my rent and stuff.
You wanna see the truth, don't you, Michael?
I don't know, you're creeping me out, man.
Mike, you want $100 for what?
Well, it's like this dude, I used to go to his house all the time when I was 15.
Michael?
He had all these books and stuff, and they really opened my mind to a lot of things.
You know who has a lot of books and opens kids' minds?
No.
Pedophiles.
That's like a person that...
It's a classic trait of pedophile, Michael, is having lots of books.
Oh, that never happened, though. I think that guy just wanted money or something.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Dad, I can't go to school. I'm too stressed. I can't.
Why not?
It's like every time I sit down... I just want to study, and I just get freaked out. I feel like I'm gonna fail.
I don't think you're gonna fail.
I don't know, Dad. Is
it the math problems?
It's every subject, Dad. It's math, social studies.
When I was doing trigonometry, God, I remember the angles would just talk to me. They're just there. And I was like, so guitar.
This doesn't help with my anxiety, Dad. I don't know what you're talking about.
You know, you got my brains. I'm sure you got my brains.
I really didn't. I think I would have, like, figured that out by now, you know?
McAllister smarts right there.
Dad,
right there, baby.
I'm freaked out. Okay, maybe you could just homeschool me. Huh?
Oh.
Maybe
I never thought of that.
Yeah, with, you know, McAllister brains.
I would love to.
Okay. Really?
Yes.
Great.
I have so much knowledge for you.
Oh, I never go to school again.
I want you to like it, what we're going out in, you know?
The tweet looks a little pretentious, just a little pretentious.
Too much.
And the bow tie, and the pocket square that matches the bow tie.
Mm-hmm.
And the loafers with the penny.
You're just describing her. I mean, is that good or is it bad? Like, it sounds like you hate everything. So, I mean, I guess we'll just not do the night, okay? Like, it's fine.
I mean,
you know.
Keep the bow tie, it's fine.
Just took it off.
I don't know. It's like when I'm married to a librarian and he dresses like a stereotypical librarian.
It's kind of why I got into it, though.
A male librarian.
Yeah. Like, I don't even need these glasses. Like.
The four-rimmed glasses.
Yeah. You know, I thought that's like it was something I was into, and I figured it's kind of why I got you.
Sexy male librarian, sexy female librarian.
Yeah. I mean, what you were doing worked for me.
The
tight skirts.
And the
flowery big ones too.
Yes, and also the reading glasses with the chain.
Yeah.
With the bifocals.
Oh,
I don't
chain.
Even need bifocals.
You've been doing a great job. The everybody really likes you. You got a great personality. Can I ask you something though? And don't take this wrong way, Jack, because you look great. Everybody thinks you're super friendly.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you know how to read? Can you read that? I don't know. Somebody's trying to tell us something.
Don't
look
at
us.
Sorry.
Sorry, I guess they don't like people looking in their window.
Should have put that sign up earlier.
Is that weird? I mean, look at us. We're in a big apartment building.
I know.
It's a city. You expect that sort of thing.
I know. I heard this thing where people like.
I mean, you kids. We're looking for a couple of peepers. You guys seen any weird activity going? What's a peeper?
No. We keep them closed.
Are you talking about looking at other people's windows?
Yeah.
Is that weird?
Yeah, it's a very serious crime.
We've never done that.
Art.
Dude,
right. Some guy just asked if we're looking in the windows. I didn't think there's anything wrong with that.
Well, of course there's something wrong with it. You're not supposed to do that. That freaks people out. People think that like strangers are seeing them naked and seeing them like have sex and stuff. That's weird.
Why don't they close their shades if they're doing that?
Well, I know.
Why is that my fault?
It's not. I'm on your side, dude.
I'm not accusing. I'm not talking about them. I'm talking about them.
Okay,
like,
okay,
what's
okay.
Their problem?
We're fighting, but we shouldn't be fighting. We should be fighting. Okay.
Right. We should be saying, hey, close your windows.
That was my wife. Okay? You're 15, so I know that you can't be tried as an adult, but I'm going to teach you that what you're doing is not okay. That's my wife.
You're talking about looking out the window. I just looked at your wife.
He looked at me.
You were looking at it. She said it. You're disgusting.
This is the first time anyone's ever told me that there's anything wrong with this.
Look at her. Do you see how she feels right now?
Stop
it. I want you to look at what you've done.
Don't.
No. I want you to confront her humanity, okay? Because what you're doing as a voyeurist is you're turning her into an object, okay? And she's a person.
Wait, did you have dinner with him?
Yeah, it was like that. I tried to explain to him my point of view, and I think I convinced them there's nothing wrong with watching other people out your window.
I was watching it too.
All right.
Don't! Don't! Don't!
You guys, this is getting really serious.
I know. I feel like people are just watching.
Did
you hear that?
I feel like it's Jeff. I feel like it's Jeff because it's always fucking Jeff. Every Halloween, new haunted house, and it's always fucking Jeff.
There's always something about him, dude. There's always, as soon as I met him, I saw something in his eye, and I was like, something is off.
Do you guys feel something, like, right next to me?
Oh, shit!
Jeff! Jeff! This is the last Halloween, okay?
I can't do this anymore, Jeff!
What's wrong?
Every Halloween you're trying to scare us and then you get upset and play mind games with us.
I thought you liked that!
No! It's hurtful to us, Jeff!
No, Jeff!
Jeff, we like you and you're our friend, but we want you to be nicer to us!
It's Halloween! We're supposed to be scared!
We're supposed to eat candy and have fun! We're too young for this!
At least turns out like this, Jeff!
Three more good years to be innocent, Jeff!
It's Halloween! Stop it!
You're defiling our innocence!
Seven years, man.
Yay!